So what brought you here to this conference?
Well, I actually came last year, and I got a lot of great ideas, met a lot of new people that I hadn't met before in the market.
So you're with Web Mechanics. What brought you guys here?
We just know that all the, you know, marketing directors and CMOs and whatnot are going to be here. That's our target audience. So here we are looking for them, trying to help them achieve ROI through digital marketing.
Are you finding here in the Mid-Atlantic region then that there is some actual real creativity happening in terms of marketing and advertising and public relations, or are we still sort of this government-based stodgy place?
Absolutely. I mean, I think that innovation and creativity is key, and these people have it. I really, you know, I mean, the things that you're seeing, the way that they're reaching out and that they're touching base with their consumers, their target markets, whoever they are, I mean, they constantly have to be creative or they're dinosaurs.